All right, we're back to playing this game, and there's Flambeau.
Hey, there's Flambeau. Wonder why he's in a jail cell.
Of course.
Flambeau, man, are we glad to see you. Hey, hey, Jay, I ain't unhappy to see you too. Dude, why are you in jail? Are you responsible for what's happening? No way, I didn't do nothing. I'm in here because I wouldn't share the last of my charcoal.
All right. Whatever you say, Flambeau.
Nah, I don't think so.
The key got been the sword would have been helpful. Oh, as a key.
This furnace is barely lit. We can warm things up if we can find a way to get it going. Too bad we're not carrying matches or something. If only we could figure out something we could put in there to get that fire going again.
Well, looks like we won't be coming back in there until later. We can't go in there or until we get flame shield all over us. All right, the guard's gone. Never mind. Just grab it. This'll do the trick. Good idea, Finn.
It's a kitchen knife.
That will be quite useful. Let's cut the cabbage up. Yep, it'll make him leave the kitchen.
This is gonna be great.
Leave it, Flava, that's great.
Okay, he's still not leaving. What else do we have to put in? He ain't leaving. Ooh, yeah, that. This might do the trick. And now for the final ingredient? What the heck? I'll put it all in. You're using all of it? Careful, man. That stuff is crazy dangerous. You worry too much, Shake. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Level 5 ultra spike breach in progress! Run away! Dude, what did I tell you? Relax, man. What's the room, Danny? Mission accomplished. Alright, about time and save it. Hey, we were right. There was a large bone in the suit. Got it. A firewolf wouldn't go for a nice suit bone. Alright. At least it's not too hard for Finn to grab it. Now let's give it for the firewolf. Oh yeah, he is following us, all right. He's following us now. He's following us now. I think I have an idea what to do. Good thinking, and Finn. Good boy. That worked great. There's no place a firewolf is happier than in a fire. Yep, getting warmer already. We still got stuff to do. Let's get going. So I told Lambo, if you won't give us some coal so we can be all warm, you're going in the slam. Nice. Maybe a few days of liver and onions will make him want to share with us. Hey, you got the key? Well, here we go, more fighting. And by the time we're done fighting these guys, I might have wrap it up. Not like usual. Already in 23 videos in. And I haven't got to the fourth case yet. Oh wait, five. Stay down. Down, sucker. Take this. Eat it. Heh. Just lose already. Is that all you got? Jigsaw time. Ha ha. I used to be a coward. We win. Oh yeah. Or walk away. All right, we did it. Bye, Fambo. This is probably the last time we'll see him in this game. Off we go. Hey. I was gonna say a water gun machine. Hmm. There's a switch. Alright, do your thing, Jake. Yep, stay right there, Jake. I like the sound effect they put in this game of him, that machine he's doing. Randomly. Switch it. Okay, hold on. Love to. I might have to end it here because don't have enough time for this. Just gonna go ahead and press that button and wrap it up here. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm glad you enjoyed me play this game so far. But I'll probably play the rest of this game another time. Goodbye for now. See ya.